Good day, Shorthorns! I'm Clarissa Gomez.
And I'm Allison Camacho.
And this is Shorthorn News.
All scream for ice cream, and sure enough, now it's back. Ice cream will be sold during lunches once more. Please bring exact change, as each ice cream is $1.25.
Also, keep an eye open for the honor roll posters that will be going up later this week. They'll be posted at the ends of the hallways and in the cafeteria. Perhaps celebrate your honor roll by treating yourself to some ice cream.
A reminder to any student who loves poetry, stop by the library in order to take part in the Laredo Public Library Poetry Contest.
The rules and registration packets are available for our librarian, Ms. Garcia. Hurry, as the deadline to enter is March 2nd.
Attention members of the Meet in the Middle Club. There are two new projects for Friday, which will need 10 volunteers.
If you're interested in helping, then please stop by the library to sign up. Only the first 10 Meet in the Middle members that sign up will be able to participate, so stop today.
Students, tomorrow our school is hosting a Valentine's Day dance. We will be following a regular schedule with tickets being sold in the morning through your first period class.
The dance will take place in the afternoon during 7th period. Each ticket is $3 and there will also be a concession stand, so make sure to bring your money tomorrow if you'd like to attend.
Our district science fair was held last week, and we'd like to congratulate our TMS students on another great showing. Out of the 10 finalists, 7 placed in 4 different categories. The winners of the district science fair are Brooks Halfhill, Caitlin Creamer, Kiara Ramon Lozano, Christian Reyes, Dominic Velasquez, and Alina Osuna. Brooks Halfhill will now head to the state science fair at Texas A&M. Congratulations to all of our students. Once again, we reminded that Troutman Middle is number one.
Attention 8th graders interested in the Washington-New York City trip, please stop by Portable 3 with Mr. J.C. Rodriguez for more information.
Attention all iPlanet members. There will be a meeting on Tuesday after school in Portable 3 with Mr. J.C. Rodriguez.
Attention student council members. There will be a very important meeting on Wednesday, February 19th after school.
The meeting will begin right after school, so please make sure that you're on time. If you cannot attend, please see Mrs. Sanchez in room 103. Thanks!
Our book of the week is Epic Fail of Arturo Zamora by Pablo Cartana.
Arturo Zamora plots a way to fight back after his family's restaurant and Miami neighborhood are threatened by the bad intentions of a greedy land developer. Can he save the restaurant and get the attention of his dream girl? He sure hopes he can do it all in time without having a big epic fail.
Stop by the library to check out this funny, fast-paced book about growing up and doing the right things.
Attention everyone, an epidemic is currently striking the world as the coronavirus continues to spread from country to country. Even more dangerous is the flu, which causes about 50,000 deaths a year. These illnesses and deaths can be prevented by simple measures.
Washing your hands several times a day is your best defense against these ever-present dangerous viruses and bacteria. Washing your hands for 2 minutes before and after every meal eradicates the chances of contracting these diseases. So be safe and wash your hands.
Students, when our UISD police officers are conducting random searches, you must make sure to follow the following procedures. Remove all metal items from your pockets and place them on the table. No horseplay or joking around while in line.
If you're not in the search line, you must leave the area. Do not wait around for your friends. You must go to the patio, cafeteria, or gym as usual. Failure to follow these procedures could result in disciplinary actions.
Reminder to all students, attendance is very important. You must be here every day because every minute counts.
If you are absent, you must turn in all excuses to the attendance office. Remember, students with perfect attendance will be entered into a raffle for a prize.
This concludes our Shorthorn News broadcast. We hope you have a great day. And now, we'll leave you with your moment of horns.
Never find another lover more precious than you, more precious.